Surely I can offer you something, lady. An HK assassin droid? Fresh slaves? Direct from Ryloth?
I already have those. Stop wasting my time.
What's wrong, Tiresias? Can't buy your way out of this?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Tiresias? Wait, you're actually... No, shame on you, you naughty little Deveronian.
Sincerest apologies, lady. Now that you know I'm the justifiably famous Tiresias Loci, you also know my resources. I need you to eliminate this bounty hunter and help me leave Tatooine. I'll pay generously, of course.
It would be rude to eliminate someone before I've heard her counteroffer. Well?
Who do you want dead? I can offer you a bulk discount.
What a wonderfully sweet offer. I have a keen interest in gladiatorial contests. A match is scheduled for today, and I've lost my beloved champion. Whoever fights as my new champion could ask any favor of me.
I'm not here to make deals. I'm here to kill Tiresias Loci, and anyone standing in my way.
Try it and I'll disintegrate him. That means no bounty for you. I suggest one of you take my deal.
This isn't exactly a fair negotiation, lady. I'm no gladiator.
I'm sure one of these men would fight in your place for a price.
All right. I'll make anyone who fights for me obscenely rich. Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Someone is bound to take his offer, Bounty Hunter. Won't you be my champion?
Dangerous jobs are my specialty. I'm in.
Excellent. I do enjoy a good fight. All that sweat and blood.
Let's not waste any more time.
Now. Don't be too quick. It disappoints the fans.
Lady, this is a terrible mistake. Don't be a fool.
Fool? Guards, take Tiresias away and remove his tongue. You don't need it, do you?
Shall I do the tongue removing for you?
How thoughtful. But I'm not sure you could resist finishing him off. Put Tiresias someplace safe, guards. And watch him. He's slippery.
You haven't heard the last of me. Either of you.
Your opponent is in the next room. When you're ready, meet me and my guest there.
I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Feldargan, this is my new champion.
A bounty hunter? Oh, Borgo will rip this fool limb from limb, won't you, my beautiful boy? Save it for the match, Borgo.
May the best fighter win.
Precious boy!
Delicious. For a moment, I thought Borga might kill you, Bounty Hunter.
He fought like a big, dumb brute. Never stood a chance.
This isn't over, lady. I'll return with a new champion!
I hope so, Fel. Our little gatherings always make my day. Kisses.
Thank you. Lady, Tiresias escaped. He hit us with a stun grenade.
I watched you disarm him. Where did he get that weapon?
One of his horns was fake. He hid the grenade inside it. Please, don't cripple me. It's not my fault.
No, Tiresias. I'm about to kill everyone in this place, starting with you, lady.
I find your threats intoxicating. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. One of you saw where Tiresias went, yes?
He stole a swoop bike and a hyperdrive regulator. He could be anywhere by now.
But I'll find him. The swoop bikes all have homing beacons. A precaution against thieving Jawas and stupid guards. I'll consult my tracker. Ah, there he is. The stolen swoop bike stopped at these coordinates in the deep desert.
Boss, if Tiresias stole a hyperdrive regulator, he might be trying to fix his old ship, the one that got shot down.
Lady, it's been nice knowing you.
I don't say this often, but the pleasure has been all mine. Good luck.